fight is up. The people in general have kind of turned on us overall. You know, not too many people are fanatics about the way we've been looking lately. So it's kind of a good crossroads matchup in that way. And we're meeting at welterweight, so it's good. No catchweight.
You fought Broner. You fought Porter. Mm-hmm. They're fighting tonight. What do you think?
I'm going to pass on that question because if I tell you how I really feel, I'm going to get in trouble.
Okay, we'll pass on that one.
What can you say about the fight? Nothing.
I'm going to tell you I predict AB to win the fight. If you read between the lines, then you'll figure out why I'm picking AB to win the fight.
Yeah.
That's as far as I'll talk about this fight next.
Paulie, do people ever get under your skin? Because if you're fighting Danny, Angel brings it, and I think he's one of the best in boxing.
Yeah, Angel's like the best trash talker. But
are you ready for it?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know.
I mean, you had the broner.
I'm really cool with Angel, so I don't know. I guess we'll see what happens at the press conference. You know, I mean, I don't know what to do, or I don't even know what to expect, honestly. I'm just training and focusing on the fight. I'm not really focusing on the trash talk, but we'll see.
What do you think of the PBC movement, Premier Boxing Champions? How has it impacted the sport?
I think it's positive. I mean, there's nothing to complain about. I mean, fans are weird. You know, boxer fans are weird. Like, would you rather have had ESPN on a nothing budget where you get like half-ass fights, or would you rather have ESPN having PBC fights where, you know, there's a bigger budget and you can put big names against each other, you know? Now, you will complain about Thurman Collazo or me versus Garcia, but could ESPN have afforded those kind of fights before? Like, what are you complaining about? Would you rather I have Friday night fights against guys with guys you never heard of? Like, I don't understand how the stupidity of boxing fans sometimes boggles my mind. It like throws me totally off, you know? Like, what are you complaining about? Would you rather have no boxing on TV and you watch something else rather than boxing on Spike or boxing on NBC or CBS? I mean, it's either that or no boxing.
And you just look at this as like one fight, or do you look in the future like if I win this fight I'm going to keep going, or how do you take your career now?
Here,